Go, we edit, man. Your boy is back in the game, man. Let's get to it. Yeah, dang. Okay, it's going reverse. Okay, real time reaction. Thank you. Now I got it right. Dang, I still don't got it right. Hold on, y'all. Alright, this is the last time. I just had to get it correct. Yeah! Okay, one more time, bruh. I never played this game before. Alright, y'all. Never played this game. Break and reverse. What is F? Nothing? Okay, good. Because I'm definitely about to change. Time, y'all. I'm sorry. Bah. Woo. Y'all should have known your boy wasn't about to be all the way out there. I'm getting a little bit better with the handles. Should have done this a freaking first time. Woo! Shoot.
tough. That's tough. I'm gonna get better, y'all. For real, though.
With that wrapped up, it's over to Indianapolis.
And Kristen has gotta be the one to watch.
It's just a short gameplay, bro. Until I get better.
So close, you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
You know your boy got the microphone now.
Yes sir, the new microphone. This is the one I'm using. I'm not used to driving NASCAR.
All right, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Getting close behind them. Keep that speed up. Two laps to go.
I know how to tail, though. Like, tail behind someone. I know exactly how to do that. Trying to tell him.
Two laps left.
No, you're not getting fast. No, dang it. Man, y'all forgive me for this, bruh. I wish I drove a lot more NASCAR, bro. I mean, I wish I watched and played NASCAR a little bit more, because jeez, I'm doing terrible right now. Oh man, the sun in my eye too. No way I was gonna beat this, man. Who in their right mind could actually beat this on the first time they actually playing this? I've never seen what I have, but that mean they played it before though, because they obviously they didn't do all this, and nobody did, unless they actually know like exactly how to play NASCAR. Ooh, 190. Woo! I'm trying to mediate. Come on. At least I get over with a far trip, though. You can't lie. You can't lie, my brother.
And it's being settled at Brands Hatch, Kristen.
The clouds may be gray, but the action...
I'm gonna lose with some pride, you boy.
Especially given the added complexity of a waterlogged road surface. You can win in these conditions, and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
Uh-oh. Aw, shoot. Not on the racer. Wait, this is rally car? This is rally? Aw, dang. Wait, I really have to start out like this?
Stay calm and get it under control. There you go. Good recovery. Now watch the slippery track and get back up to speed. Okay, I lost into motion. Just be aware, I think your teammate sometimes takes a few more risks on the attack.
Aw, dang. Hold on. Coming for you. I kind of don't like this right here. Oh, nah. I can't do that. I can't go across that line like this. Getting mad because it's so wet right here. It might be the only way that I can actually stay up close to them. It's break early. Dang, my whole car falling apart, right? Come on. Ooh, that was a good save. But it really don't matter if I don't get up there. Oh, I'm so close. I see them. And then my car door just fall off. What the glitch? I really need to switch gears. I should have been doing this the whole time. I would have been up there, boy. Matter of fact, one more time, bro, because I know exactly what to do now. Take me out, bruh. Chill. But this car really need to chill, man. I'm staying behind y'all, Mo. See, look what they doing, man. Oh, he spun out. Oh, yeah. Get out of my way. No, sir. Oh yeah, and they still right there, buddy. Ah. Cheating mother trucks. It's alright, you gonna spin out anyway. You gonna crash anyway. Thank you.
And I still didn't really get nowhere. But at least I learned, like, more control. A lot more control. Free!
Excellent season. You're going to dominate the Great World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up. So, it's all down to talent now.
Ooh, my hand hurt like a hell.
Kristen, now you're the expert, but where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you.
Am I gonna, yeah, I thought so. I was like, am I gonna get to customize our car and everything?
the opening race, and I guess we will see who is out there to feel out the competition, who is out there to dominate this from the absolute beginning.
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere.
So much power.
I'm stoked. I lost them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack.
Look at that! And he just getting out like it's nothing. That's crazy, bruh. Trial run. almost. I'm just trying to... True, I might as well take that big L. That's tough.
And here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
The opening race, and I guess we will see who is out there to feel out the competition, and who is out there to dominate this from the absolute beginning.
Exactly.
Yo! He really just cost me that. But he just cost me that. That doesn't count. I'm about to quit this game for real. That joint is messing me up for real, for real. That's some bull, bruh, for real. Wow, he really, I was really so close. Oh, oh boy. Oh yeah, this is that other one, isn't it? This one with the two laps.
Brands Hatch is pumping with excitement. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Alex, never underestimate anyone in the World Series. Because just like that, one race can turn it all on its head and shake up the standings.
Thank you, Kristen. Valuable insight, as always. And certainly looking forward to this one, as it's only here at the Grid World Series.
Where your boy at? Where your boy? Woo! I think this is the same one. Oh yeah, your boy been practicing for this track. What's up? Come here, give me my spot. I don't care about that hood. Oh yeah, that don't faze me. Let's get it. Come on. Give me my spot back. Yep. There we go. Boom. Like you said, boom. Aw, mother. Aw, you. That's something else. That's something else. Oh, nah.
Hello and welcome to today's event, Kristen.
Wow. Yes, sir. Woo, jerk around that boy. Yeah, that's right. Oh, so Nick White just gonna come up? No. I ain't about to bust my tires, homie. Chill out. Oh, yeah. No! This is where I always freaking... That's some serious bullcrap, man. I was so close!
This is the final lap. Let's get out of mid-lap.
I'm done, man. That's, bro, they keep bullcrapping me, guys. They keep bullspitting me! Game time.
Oh,
it
won't be
happy
with that.
It's alright, get back in the game. Bruh, dude keep ramming me, bruh. No.
Welcome everybody to today's event. Kristen, what are we in for today?
He's knocked it straight in and pushed him over the edge here.
Oh, shoot. Whew. Oh, shoot. Ah, nah.
I'm sorry, y'all.
The fans' hatch is pumping with excitement for today's event. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Well, Alex, wait.
Have a good race. I don't think you've hit them on too many times. Just stay out of their way. Let things cool down.
You're right. Let me chill out.
Turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport.
Okay.
Why do I keep spinning out? Man, that's not fair.
Today's event brings us to Brands Hatch. Kristen.
Ain't nobody else spinning out. But your boy that's doing the best. They wanna point out me. Oh, he's the best. Take him out of the game early. The sucker strategy. I swear if I get to where I was last time and I flip out, I'ma be pissed and I'm not gonna get back on this game for a minute. I'm an endless live stream and I'm just gonna be done with this game for a minute, bro. I'm gonna go either to zombie or something else, cause that's gonna piss me off so much, right? And if you don't keep stop and if you don't stop bumping me back. No way I'm getting back up there, bro. I'm too far behind, bro.
There's no big, big stop that I can actually like this. They've already passed us.
This is what I need. Hold on.
It's the last lap. Let's keep it in with me.
Woo! Okay, yeah, I'm back.
I think you may have upset them.
So no more skips. Yes. Forget it. I'm just about to go the wrong way and just hit some people because that really pissed me off. I really don't care. That jump was really... I told y'all, if I do that jump one more time. But let's see what went wrong, though. Seriously. Like, what really went wrong? Thank you.
Oh, this night circuit looks hard, boy. The fire, man. That's what we're doing now. Come here.
I begin to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far.
Dang. Heck nah. I'm sorry, y'all.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Okay, hold on, sorry. It looks like things are about to get underway.
Look at me stumbling on the gas. Oh shoot! Why he's sparking?
Might first lap. Chase down the pack.
Why my car tripping?
Okay, I lost it to push.
The heck?
Okay, push confirmed.
Gosh, for the flashbacks. Oh! I'm ready. Have flash and clutch on standby. Slash brake. Come on, let me through. Let me go. Oh yeah,
last lap.
You don't mess up. Even though I almost messed up. Let's go. Boy going 237 miles per hour, bro. That's some crazy jump, bro. That's how fast I want to go. Woo! I'm in 8th place, but that alright. Look at the boy. Cruising, bro. Wait. Oh, okay. I'm about to say I ended up being first for real. Give me that XP, bye. Alright, I'll make it there next time. But for y'all, this boy out. You did.